It's a normal thing, isn't it? You're in this world. The contrast that you're observing is what helps you to define what you want. Step one matters a lot. Step one is such an important part of the equation that you deliberately were born into variety and contrast, because without it, no new ideas could come about. Step two, source answer. Step three is you line up with it. Step four is you get really good at lining up with it. Step four is just mastery of step three. Seems odd to have step four be the same as step three, but you can occasionally be in the receptive mode and recognize it. But when you are consistently in the receptive mode, that's when you've really mastered it. And so we want to give that its own step, step four. And step five is when you've slipped back into step one and you realize it, but you're not mad at yourself for being back in step one. You finally come to understand the value of the contrast.